on today, but it's getting on the stage.
On that. We won't hit you.
Okay.
Promise. Maybe like right here on this rail.
All right. Let me.
All right. Action. Thank you.
10, right? Right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's two. That's two rotations.
You landed in the skateboard underneath and jump over.
I think it's board flow.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
I don't know if Logan has one.
Owen might have one.
I don't know.
What?
Yeah.
to him.
Let's try this out.
Maybe, maybe not.
Yes,
I have faith in him.
One more, then I'll try to do it. Or actually, we may not. I'll try it on you real quick. We're improvising here. One more, and then we'll just move on. We haven't practiced, as you can tell. We make a great team, but maybe not. Now I know what not to do. Here comes Kyle.
Alright,
here comes the
Mickey
Big Spin Foot. Ready?
Why?
Oh no! Hey!
I don't care. Oh,
man.
Oh, next request is my request. I give
up. Well, he hasn't yet. He hasn't done it yet.
Hey, dude! It took me one of them. But everything get on my mind is that he has to jump you.
You'd see it better over there.
Oh,
Yeah.
Whose idea was that?
Mine.
Who's idea? You're killing him. You're gonna kill him.
He's gonna try and hit the tire. You got that?
What? Okay, try and hit the tire.
No, I can't watch.
Don't hit the tire.
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
He did it.
He did it.
Bye, bye.
Tire.
This is my request.
And then you just go pull
tires. You're trying to kill him.
I know. That's what I said.
What's happening?
Silence, all of you. Ow! Hey, be quiet. Have you ever heard of a slow clap?
What's a slow clap?
Yes, like that. And then you get faster and faster until he goes. Then we go. And then you all start cheering. Then maybe I should jump over it. For you right here.
No. Oh. Oh. Dude, good job, Owen.
We're not gonna actually jump over you. Hey, no. Don't listen to him.
No violence.
He put the yellow. Okay. So, are you okay?
Just jump it. Should I do a grab or something? Like grab
Wait,
it.
No, no, no. Jump over the cone and touch it.
No, jump over the cone, grab it, and then.
Oh, we're not actually.
Give me something I can work with, actually. Like,
what? Okay, do you want to go get washed off?
Wait, no, hit the cone.
He'll hit the cone.
Jump over it.
He just hit the cone.
I think he can jump all the way over.
You think I can backside? You think I can backside 180 over it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, if you think I can.
We got a slow clap for him, though. That's hot. That's like as tall as Owen. Together. Taylor, you're so far off.
Come on, yeah!
Yeah. Yes, you can.
Taylor,
you're ruining the slow clap. You're like 3 seconds off.
Oh, man.
A whopping 3.
A whopping! A whopping 3 seconds off!
Okay,
oh,
I thought that
was you, Charlie. Charlie, I thought you cracked it. And
it'll start rolling down.
Oh, that's
cute. No!
Welcome to the world, League!
Seriously, just like,
This one's called a feeble.
Silence.
A feeble grind.
Bob, listen.
So you've seen me grind on both trucks, yeah? Like where I'm grinding on both axles. This one, I'm only going to be grinding on the back one. I'm gonna let it go like this, but I'll do it right here. What?
Don't do it.
No?
You're gonna kill me.
You think so? Should I just do a 50-50 first?
Can you do it over there?
Logan has to expect that run because he chooses the path of least movement.
Boys and girls, let's sit. Let's get off that. Everyone off. Nevaeh, Kylie, get off. Logan, Taylor, Kylie, get off the rail.
Now.
Like right now.
Maybe not that fast, but.
If you hit somebody, make sure to hit.
Logan, or Owen, stand still.
You're gonna hit someone, hit him.
It's not me.
I don't care. I told you to be still like five times. You are at 45 push-ups, my friend.
I'm trying to stay still.
I got it.
Don't do anything else today or else you got to think.
I'm not even pushing.
I told you to be still like 10 times. The only reason he's doing that is because you won't be still. You're 40. Yeah, that's for Charlie, clap now, you have pink feet.
Thank you.
skating my whole life. I mean, obviously, it's a little bit talented to me, but I'm working on it. Any other questions? How about how do I like it? Why do I like it? Well, so early, like early education for me, I was homeschooled, so I do my schoolwork, and then skateboarding was something that I didn't have any coaches, so there's nobody there teaching you how to do it, so it's all you learning how to do it. So there's really, like, there are books about skateboarding, but when it comes down to it, you have to learn through, like, falling and falling and falling, so it's been so
fun.
Made me a lot stronger. I can fall on my butt, I can fall on my side, I can do anything like that, and I'm always all right, but yeah, mainly just creative stuff. My own thing. Nobody skates like me. The dynamic duo. Are you going to start calling us a dynamic duo? Because I don't think this is going to last after this.
You guys make t-shirts, we'll wear them.
Yeah, make us t-shirts, we'll wear them. So what have you guys done, like, thus far with your, like, with your program? What are you doing next? What's next? Skateboarding's this week, what's next week?
Just walking around looking at all. I don't know yet.
Well, all the same. Continue. Well, I think the time's up.
Yeah, we gotta go back to the rec, so let's give them one more round of applause, guys.
That was going up. That was awesome. Thank you. That was sweet.
We could have been doing crafts. Line up behind
the screen. Yeah. Make sure you request the game will come down.